to reach the ground? What would be the answers to C part and D part B if the ball were thrown upward from the same height and with the same initial speed? Before solving any equations, decide whether the answers to C and D should be greater than, less than, or the same as in A and B. 102 is scored with the fastest move.